You get $10 million.
$10 million? I'm doing it.
Just wait, there's a catch.
What is it?
You get $10 million, but a snail is chasing you for the rest of your life, and if it touches you, you die.
Okay.
The snail can't die, and its only purpose is to find you wherever you go. Are you still taking the money?
Hey Siri, how long does it take a snail to walk a mile?
A snail travels at a speed of 0.03 miles per hour. So if it doesn't stop, it will take approximately 33 hours to travel 1 mile.
How many miles is half of the Earth?
Half of the Earth is 24,901 miles.
And how long would it take a snail to walk that far?
For a snail to walk 24,901 miles, it would take 821,733 hours, which adds up to 93 years.
So I'll just travel to somewhere hot.
All right, are you ready?
I put the packet on the glass.
What glass?
The little glass dish in the microwave.
Got it.
I close the door.
Which door?
The door to the microwave. What is wrong with you? Follow.
Hey, Mom? Yeah? Do you need any help?
Oh, no. I'm good. Thanks for asking, though.
Okay. I'm just gonna go watch some TV, then.
No one ever helps me clean this dang house.
Mom, we're out of bread. I was gonna have a peanut butter and honey sandwich.
Oh, it's okay, honey. I'll quickly go grab some from the store. I'm back with the bread.
Thank you so much. No, there's nothing in here.
Let me see. Come on, bro. Show me what you got. You're gonna catch one of these in the face if you're not careful. Oh yeah? Not if I beat you to it. Boys, can you please stop fighting? Yeah, she's right. Good fight. Yeah, bro, you throw a mean punch. Aw, thanks, man. You have good form. I'll see you around. Thanks, bro. Take care. Before I show you guys around the Govi Light Museum, there's only one rule. Are you listening?
Mm-hmm.
Do not touch anything. We have that rule just to avoid people from knocking things over, okay?
Okay.
The first item we're gonna be looking at is by far my favorite. It's called the Govi Portable Lamp. And there's even a button on the bottom that if you press, it changes the color.
Whoa.
Pretty cool, huh? But that's not all. If you don't want to leave it plugged in, you can unplug it and bring it with you anywhere since it's fully portable.
Anywhere?
And if you don't want to pick it up, you can do everything I just showed you and more on the app or with Google and Alexa.
Yes, I have Google.
All right, I'm just going to set this down and let's move on to the next item.
Oh, yeah.
Now over here on the back of the TV, we have a Govi LED light strip. What are you doing?
I'm doing my favorite supervillains dance.
Uh-huh.
I just love his laugh.
Now what are you doing?
I'm watching my favorite movie, The Joker.
Now what are you doing?
I'm playing this super fun zombie apocalypse game called State of Survival.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say something about The Joker.
That's why I'm playing it.
Huh?
They're having a crossover with The Joker and I get to play as him. Oh no! The zombies are attacking my base! Don't ask me any more questions. Find out for yourself by pressing the button on Luke's TikTok profile.